Hi guys, today actually we continue teaching machine design 1 course, and actually we continue the chapter 2, the balancing. It's a very easy chapter. As I explained in the first part, I explained all the